Hello again. Well, today I'm trying to do something with only with my palette knife. We'll see how it will look. So I don't know. I will do this for first time. Here I have paints mixed already with my binder curing medium. We have here black and magenta, a little magenta, and neon rose and white. I put inside a silicone, a little of silicone, but I will show you this one. This is argan oil for hair, but we will use here today in this little on this little canvas. So we just begin now. Okay. I will just pour a little magenta here. And then I will go with black. Maybe enough. And then with white. Oopsie. And then I will just put a little of rose, neon rose. So, and here a little black. So now we will start with palette knife, see, and just go. Maybe from here. Torch. A little. So I will just pour a little black and white here. So, oh, I forgot my gloves. Okay, just a little bit. And a little back again. We have wonderful cells here. You got it. I will take this. And where we have a little this. So, and here maybe I will take a little this. So, and again, no, here, a little, so, I will torch again. So we got here a little pretty cells, big cells, small cells. This canvas is very little, I think it's 20 and 20. So we just doing the edges here, no, take this. And here, here, so this is finished for now, but I will just show you my last work from yesterday. So, it's here, the colors are also still bright and fresh, it's still wet, it's not dry yet, it's so just to look, to watch. And so, we are finished now. Thank you for watching me, bye!